Hello, my name is Nick Davis. I'm a realtor with RE/MAX Premier Group, and I live and work here in the Tampa Bay area. What we wanted to do was start off 2020 and talk about something that has come up a lot: home inspections and who needs to be present. There just aren't any rules that says who needs to be at a home inspection. To determine who needs to be present, there are several factors that we need to consider, including the party's wishes, who you represent, and the buyer's and seller's rights under the contract. With so few rules, there's a lot of confusion about who needs to attend a home inspection, from the buyers, the sellers, the listing agent, and even the buyer's agent. Some of the things we've heard are the buyer's agent has to be there. It's the law. The seller isn't allowed to be there. They have to leave. The listing agent doesn't have to be there. It's not the seller's inspection, it's the buyer's. A buyer can't do an inspection on their own. They have to hire an inspector. Now, just to be clear, all of those statements are incorrect and not accurate at all. To determine who needs to be present during a home inspection, it involves determining several factors, including the party's wishes and the party's rights under the contract. So let's just talk about a few of the statements that I went over earlier. The buyer's agent has to be there. It's required by law. Nope. There's no law in the state of Florida that says the buyer's agent has to be present during a home inspection. Now, common practice and regular routine business as usual with Team Davis is one of us, or if not all of us, will be at the home inspection when we're representing the buyer. Now, we take it even a step further because for our sellers, we will stop by. We may not stay during the whole inspection when we represent the seller, but we will show up and be there for a portion of it because it's always good to have representation when you're a seller. Now, like I said, as a buyer's agent, one of us will be there from the start to finish. And in some cases, we have out-of-state buyers who can't be here. So we are their eyes here on the ground in Florida. And we're going to go through that inspection with the inspector. The inspector will put together a report, send it to us via email, and then we can send it to you if you're out of state. Now, if you're local and you can be here, and it's always advisable to come towards the end of the inspection because the inspector's there to do a job. And if you're following the inspector around, asking them questions, it could cause the inspection time to go from 2 to 3 hours to 5 to 6 hours. And the inspector needs to get the job done. So we always advise our client to come towards the end of the inspection. That way our inspector can complete the inspection and be ready to go over the whole report with you once you get there. The seller must leave and they cannot be there during the inspection. There is no requirement under any Florida contract that states that the seller has to leave. Now, just like with the buyer being there during the inspection, it's advisable that the seller not be present because in some cases they could actually take it personally and feel like the inspector is tearing apart the house when our inspector isn't there to tear up the house. He is there to determine and ensure that everything is working the way it's supposed to. Many sellers choose to leave, but some stay. The point is, it's really up to the seller. Most of our sellers will check with us, and we will always tell them that it's best if they leave during the inspection time. And like I said earlier, one of us is going to come by and be there for a portion, if not all of the inspection, when we represent our sellers. Since it's the buyer's inspection, the listing agent doesn't need to be there. Well, I kind of just went over part of this during the last section, so I'm not going to beat the horse to death, but a lot of listing agents don't show up because they feel that it's the buyer's inspection. But remember, when we represent a seller in selling the home, we want to ensure that the inspector is doing the inspection correctly and not just trying to tear up the home. And what we think is that for our sellers, they don't know the buyer's agent. They don't know the buyer's agent is an inspector. And so hopefully they feel a little bit more comfortable with one of us being there during the inspection. The buyer can't do their own inspection. They have to hire a licensed inspector. Well, again, we said that this is inaccurate. It always depends on what Florida contract is used when the offer is presented. On the Florida as-is contract, it does not state that the buyer has to use a licensed inspector. It says in the buyer's sole discretion if the buyer determines that the property is unsatisfactory. So what that means is that the buyer actually can do a self-inspection if they want. Now, if they're using the Florida contract, then it does state that it has to be a licensed inspector. So it really comes down to what contract the offer was written on. Pretty simple, huh? The takeaway here is that we can't use blanket statements because there are so many different factors that are going to influence what we actually have to do. And some of the statements we went over earlier just aren't true and don't know where they came from. But having Team Davis representing you when you're purchasing a home or even selling a home is your best bet. Because like I said, if we're representing a buyer, we will be at the inspection from start to finish. And if we're helping you sell your home, it all depends. If you want us there for the whole inspection, we'll be there for the whole inspection. If you say, you know, Nick, it doesn't matter, well, we're still going to go by the home inspection at some point during the inspection time. Because again, we represent you when we want to ensure that you are taken care of. So hopefully this helps you out. And if you need some help in purchasing or selling a home here in the Tampa Bay area, give us a call, 813-300-7116. And do me a favor, go ahead and click the like button and the subscribe button. This way, anytime we make a new video, you'll be notified immediately. Talk to you soon.